Welcome, dear students, in the career education. Today I will explain the professional opportunities for course content. Course content is the professional person who is responsible for recording the course counting, and he also is responsible for course audit. But there are lots of professional opportunities. If he will search, he will get the two opportunities. One is employment and second is his practice. And now we first start from employment opportunities. Means if any course accountant is interested to do the job, there are lots of vacancies for course accountants. You see, when a company need the professional relating to management post or any accounting post, you see two words. One is chartered accountant and second is course accountant, because company knows that these guys are very professional and high knowledge and high skill person. So with your confidence, you have to apply all these vacancies. And I am showing there are three main area where a course accountant can make his career. One is the public sector, second is private sector, and third is government sector. In the public sector, there are lots of public companies, and you just maintain their cost accounting records, and your responsibility is to estimate the cost of their products and their inventory and other capital goods, and you also control the cost. And in the private sector, you can get the opportunity. In the government sector, you just see the newspaper, job websites, and company's website. In the company's website, there is a section of career. You just see it, and when a company issue any job, you have to apply this. Okay, thank you very much.